And yes, the time has come for us to say